Simplify the complex fraction. This is problem number 2, and we are going to use clearing the fraction as a method to simplify this. So first step is to find the least common denominator, the LCD. In our case, there is no denominator, but we could put that over 1, but that's not necessary. We have an n squared, an n, an n squared. So let's list our different denominators, which is n squared and n. And when we are only dealing with variables, we always choose the largest variable, the one that has the highest degree, in this case 2. So our least common denominator would be n squared. Now let me rewrite the problem over here. 1 over n plus 7 over n squared, and I'm going to multiply each term by n squared, times n squared, times n squared, times n squared, n times n squared. Now we can cross cancel each individual fraction. In this case, there is no denominator, so nothing to cancel. But in this case, top and bottom, we have n squared and n squared. Then over here, we have an n in the bottom, and we're going to cancel out 1 n on top, so we would be left with just 1 n. And then again, n squared and n squared. Now we multiply back together what's left over, so n squared times 1 is just n squared. And then 49, there's nothing left to multiply it by, so it's just going to be 49. And then in the bottom, we have left just 1 n times 1, so n. And then plus 7, nothing left, so 7 comes down. Now in this case, like I tried in the previous problem, but I wasn't able to factor anything or pull out any greatest common factor or anything like that. But over here, seeing n squared minus 49, this is the difference of two perfect squares. So once I factor it, square rooting the first term, n, square rooting 49, which is 7, 7, and then just needing a negative and a positive sign, you see what happens, because the n plus 7 in the denominator and the n plus 7 in the numerator cancel each other out, so I am left with n minus 7 as my answer. Once you get your final answer, you always have to check if you can factor using any method and then simplify. In this case, we were able to simplify.